today at marinabaysands.com.
Tonight on News 5, HDB resale transactions up almost 30% in the second quarter, though prices dipped slightly. Tan Cheng Bock speaks to the media about his Progress Singapore party, promising a unifying alternative. And Hong Kong protesters take their demonstrations to the airport. They look set to go to the district of last Sunday's violence. The full story's at 9.